friend, you've got no right to open this lock.
I've been instructed by my boss to do that.
You have been instructed by your boss. Has the court given you the order? I am instructing, has the court given you the order? May I proceed or do I do what?
We still own the shop. Okay?
My friend, you are cutting in the lock. And it has, you, as you say, it is illegal. As I am saying also, it is illegal.
See, they are instructed by my boss. Hello, talk to my demons.
Where is the lock? I have got the keys. You should have come to me, and why are you breaking the law? No, don't tell me you came. You came with a lawyer who was giving the court order. I told him to go to my lawyer. So he has already given the things to the lawyer. So why are you giving a problem? No, you have to get a court order. My friend, I'm going to the police to report you're breaking it in illegally.
This is our shop.
No, this is done. The matter is in the court.
This is our shop.
The matter is in the court. So, you should have come to me. I would have not told you anything. Yeah, where is the boss? Let the boss to come to me then.
Summons,
I have accepted. My lawyer has already accepted the summons, my friend. You cannot open the shop. My lock was there, you have broken it. And I'm recording this. This is an evidence to go in the court of law. You have got the what? OB. OB from the police station. Get me the number. As you said, you have got the OB to open. Where is the police officer? You know, where is the police officer who should be present with you when you are opening the lock?
Whatever is inside is ours.
My friend, you cannot take anything from here until the court says so. My dear.